Good morning. Welcome back to my channel. I am Mrs. Hicks and I hope you all are having a wonderful day. Today is Wednesday, August 7th, and today is the day that I meet my students. Today is scheduled pickup day where from 2 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. parents can come with their children to pick up their schedule and meet all of their teachers. Tour the school, make sure they understand their bus route, on and on and on and on. And so basically teachers are on call from 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. Kids coming in and out of the classroom, introducing yourself, giving them literature that they can take home with them, going over your expectations and supply list and how they can contact you. So I'm kind of excited today. I had an early morning. I had to get up and run some errands. Yesterday I was extremely tired, but I was able to get some rest, so I'm feeling a lot better. I'm going to need it. It's going to be a long day. So teachers, because we have to stay later, had an opportunity to come in later. I wanted to come in earlier, but I needed to go to Michael's and I needed to go to Dollar Tree. So I needed to wait until 9 a.m. for them to open. And I forgot to vlog that, but basically I went in to get some paper flowers and Dollar Tree to get some bins. And so I have a whole bunch of stuff that I need to take to my classroom. I need to go to my mailbox. I need to make sure that my teacher laptop works. I have a lot to do today, so I will probably check back in and you'll probably see me moving around in my classroom, getting up some last minute things and stuff like that. So come along with me on this journey. It's going to be a long day, but it's going to be a great day. Can't wait to meet my parents and my students. To kind of feel the vibes. I've just to be really honest, been in prayer, just praying that this will be a great year and that my students will understand the type of teacher that I am and they will appreciate all of the hard work that I put into educating them. So that's pretty much it. Need to go in 7 minutes late, so I will see you all in the classroom. Back. I know it's been literally a whole afternoon and day, but I had a short window of time and I really needed to get things done. So I can officially say that we are about to meet our students in 50 minutes. So I wanted to give you a tour, and I'm looking now and I see some things I need to straighten up, but I want to give you a tour so far of my room. I am 95% done, but I am enough done for students to walk in and I feel comfortable about it. So let's get started. So I'm at my front door and I'm going to turn around, and we have our unit and focus wall. You have seen this in the other vlogs, and if you haven't, you need to go and look at it. Science resource board. Here are my 5 class rules. And this is kind of where I teach from, my workspace. And I have that prepared. And these are my cabinets. And here is my WOW word wall. Now I'm gonna back up to kind of give you a better view of that because I finally finished it and then I'll go up close. So here's my WOW word work wall and all of that.
And so I've been telling you I was going to put up some picture frames with different sayings. So do the right thing even when no one is looking, good vibes only, and these different sayings. Then I found these little flowers. Those flowers were a headache from Michaels, and I needed something to get off of there to draw attention to it. Down here is the beginning of my student library. And let me move this. This is also where the students sharpen their pencils, staple papers. I have hand sanitizer in about every corner of the room, tissue, more of the books. Hope I'm getting that. Wild work wall and some posters. Panning over. We have our welcome board and all of that. Yeah. My teacher desk, I'm about to straighten this up right now, but I found these little succulents. They're fake from the dollar store. And I'm going to straighten this all up. So that is my room, you guys. Also, I'll show a clip of me making these table signs, and then I had to hang them up. I've almost lost my life like two times trying to hang these things up. Oh my goodness. And then my coworker, he saw pity on me and he helped me hang them up. But anyways, so I have my table numbers up, and I also have the table numbers on the desk. And so you can see that those are the table numbers. So yeah, we're pretty much there. I want to show you also what I'm going to show my parents when they walk in. Hopefully I can capture this the right way. So I'm going to have a PowerPoint up, and let me make this full screen. So you see here, it has my email information, but y'all email me if you want to. I just block you and ignore you, but anyways. So that's that, as you can see. And then it's a little bit about meet your teacher. I give them some information about myself, where I graduated, what I like to do, married, kids, shopping, fun, what I like to eat, what I like to do, all that stuff. And here's my supply list, and then how they can contact me. And so I kind of just go over that really quickly. I'm going to do a full sit down video on what activities I do for the first week of school. I'll probably do that tomorrow because we have a little bit more time. Right now, I am running out of time. So thanks so much for joining me for my setting up my classroom. I am going to be doing a little bit more little things, but right now I'm not worried about it. Oh, I forgot to show you all the cubbies. So this is how students turn in their work. Now the reason why there's no three is because I don't have a third period. So that's my planning period. So this is where they will turn in their stuff. And they'll turn in their work here by period. And I also have caddy with scissors and pens, and I need to put pens in here. Glue and all that stuff. And that will also act as each table's caddy. So table one, table two, and all that stuff's caddy, as well as where they would turn their papers in per period. All right, so that's my classroom tour. Thanks so much for joining me with the setup. Please do me a favor, like, subscribe, click on the bell to receive notification when I post a video. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think. Do you like the theme? You all have been really nice, been telling me you like the black and white theme, all that stuff. So yeah. One last little pan around. I'm so happy about this wall. It came out so nice. Came out so nice, so nice, so nice, so nice, so nice. Yeah. All right. So you all, so the next video will probably be a sit-down video, and I'll see you next time. Again, tell a friend to tell a friend to come and watch my channel. I really need my subscribers up. Come on, we can do this. We can do this. All right, you all have a great day. Bye.